Alright, so now we're going into a boss battle in the middle of the ocean.
Okay, little one. I'll be right back.
Mommy!
Mommy! I call Murphy. Zero Amor Proceeds Laush Gorogona.
Auditio Sapientia.
Or
Sapientia.
Another talkative type. I don't think I've got time to entertain your blabber. I'd much rather hear it straight from your boss. The witch hunts.
Yes, I think. Instalment Emad Vilpa, Ukule Ayadon Kozu, Fu Fire Tumpoti, Uauna Andi, Gerda,
this thing is like half angel, half to know. Hey, it's Phantom. This is a character type that was in Devil May Cry 1 that was known as Phantom, which was basically a giant lava spewing spider. Counter!
Oh.
Come on, stop running away. I don't know if there's something else I should be doing to keep him from doing that. Okay, I did a little bit of damage. Oh my god, you're such a baby! I'm gonna have to like start looking around him to make sure there's like something else I can target to keep him from going under. Okay. I'll give him a little bit.
no idea why you would want this stone. It would look absolutely terrible on you. Much too flashy. Welcome aboard, Cheshire.
Oh, fucking hell!
Mummy!
I told you I'd be right back. Shouldn't you be, you know, flying this thing? I'm a bit occupied at the moment.
Mummy!
Yeah, so apparently that whole fight was only supposed to take place in like a few moments in real time.
So much for the subtle approach. We might as well have speakers on this thing blaring Ride of the Fucking Valkyries.
Come now, we're VIPs. You know, nothing says you've made it in life like a private helicopter.
Then welcome aboard Air Luca, Flight 001. This is your captain, Luca, speaking. Fasten your safety belts, as this may be a bumpy flight.
So we're finally making it to Isla del Sol. Anyone else see that little glitch where the building popped into view for like a split second? Actually, did not mean to do that one.
You bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine. What can I do for you, anyways?
Still nothing. Huh. Try something, but I'll have to do it while I'm in game. Might as well save real quick.
Going to like what comes next. I hope you know that.
Don't tell me. Air Cheshire has awful in-flight entertainment and horrendous food.
Think about it. Those things that downed the jet aren't just going to let us land on their island. You think we can just say, hey, we're here, and they'll bring us a cake? Things look good from up here. But the further down you go,
the harder it is to not notice the reality.
Cheshire, look.
Oh, I'm looking.
Boom! Yeah, there's that defense artillery that I read. Fantasy Zone. Yeah, I believe that's an old Capcom. Not Capcom, an old Sega game. Evade, move, fire guns, missile. Missiles expend a magic orb. Yeah, it's kind of hard to see the actual enemy fire.
if I'm getting hit, I can't accrue all my magic energy. I can't really gain, I can't gain magical energy while I'm shooting him. I did. I thought I got. So I pressed the button and I'm. But apparently not. Almost dead. At least I'm getting health back. Man, I had to keep that button pressed down the entire time.
Welcome to Isla del Sol, island of wealth and power. John, if you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self. This is where we finish what was started so long ago. A friend of my enemy is also my enemy. Be it witch or sage. The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers. Between us, there was a law that was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth. But 500 years ago, a child was born, in clear violation of this tenet. That child was you.
500 years ago.
The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos that continues to be felt to this day. Dark are at the center of that chaos. Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger that cannot be accepted. When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power of creation will be awakened. That's why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. Our treasured left eye will never fall into the hands of another. Bayonetta, it is time that this is brought to an end. That you are brought to an end.
You did it. It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary. Even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
I'm really beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cerecita.
Mommy?
Time is of the essence. This can wait no longer.